The nodule in the right lobe has refilled again. This is a central type cyst with a minimally hypokagenic solid area. First, we aspirated 4.5 milliliter cystic fluid. Now, the phase of ethanol injection. We locate the lesion in the central part of field of vision and start with the insertion of the needle. First, the duct, and now within the nodule the tip of the needle appears. Corresponding to the growing hyperechogenic area, the alcohol spreads along the middle and lateral part of nodule.